Welcome, we are the Acton Street Ramblers. It's gonna play some covers, some originals.
I was gonna say that.
Sorry. What about your joke?
Hey, welcome to the milk bar, everybody. Try the 2%.
So folks, they have a bar here. You can get cocktails and beers. Please help yourself.
Cocktails!
No way.
Oh, help yourself with the help of the waitress.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was a tune by Michael Berry on Little Rose. Could I trouble a kind person to bring me a glass of water, please? We're here on Hate Street. We're throwing down.
Yeah.
We're throwing down.
Yeah.
Just don't get thrown out. Throw down, but don't get thrown out. Not to be confusing the true story, but it was about a road trip in
New York.
Thank you. perfected the hula hoop tempo in our band.
So long ago, from 10 feet beneath the ground, oh,
Sunday. Go Giants.
Four triples.
It's a slugfest.
This next tune is by Ryan Adams. And it's called My Winding Wheel.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming, everybody. We're Acton Street Ramblers. Check us out on MySpace.
That's our
fourth decade.
We got Rob Linnig on bass. Yeah. And Justin Rooster on drums. Greg Gavalakis on guitar and vocals. Michael Berry, the inestimable Michael Berry, on pedal steel and guitar and vocals. And I'm
John. You know, we're just five guys who started at the bottom after years of hard work and dedication. Here we are, still at the bottom.
Let's try that 2%.
Try the veal.
Small, that leaves you apart.
We wrote that last one with Eric Clapton.
It was a long time ago.
He was kind of a dick.
When he was at the bottom too, and then
we'll be right back.
Down.
row with Bob. That's when Bob is at the bottom.
So we got cold beer and lots of booze behind the bar. Just waiting for your bed.
We've been meaning to talk to you about your drinking. You're not drinking enough.
I want to drink more.
You sound better the more you drink. It's a scientific fact.
Science, yo.
Thank you.
So we're going to do an original song now. This next song is called Write Me a Letter. John a lost this, art.
John wrote this song with himself.
In perfect penmanship.
When he was at the bottom.
Straight with the pen. No pencil.
Get it on your voice. shorty.
Nice.
Thank you all for listening and enjoying. Hope you did. Thank you. Mayor's Mansion.